My name is Ken.
Good afternoon, State Representative Sara Innamorato's office. Ken speaking. Come up, sir, ma'am.
I currently work here as an intern. I do constituent services, and I've had the opportunity to create some programs for veterans to better serve them. I am a United States Marine Corps veteran of Operation Iraqi Freedom. I got injured in 2009. Due to those injuries, my transition from military to civilian life was not easy. I encountered many obstacles along the way. I organized, with the help of many others, a veterans resource fair to help the next veteran that's in a vulnerable position. There's a lot of organizations and a lot of good people out here working on their behalf. And if they come, they might just find the resource that's gonna take them off the streets into a home that's gonna take them from being unemployed to getting a job and greatly increase their quality of life. If you're a veteran looking for a great opportunity to learn about and initiate services that are available to you that can remedy a wide spectrum of issues and obstacles that you face, come to our Veterans Resource Fair.